ATD, you f***.
Wanna know who's the hottest in the hood, up in your lungs with it. I'm always talking about my 9 car, nigga, I have fun with it. Never watching telly less, it's got drugs and guns in it. All I do is trap and beat on ends, I'm known for funding it. 13 on these curbs, I went swinging, I was trunching it. All them man was olders, I was never taking punches in. If bro found out back then, he would have bunged your skin. He got 5 protecting D-block with a fucking thing. The first man to show me baby Max and break down packs. That's my bro M1, and it's love for that. I know you and Levi mash down the flats, but now it's me and M, and we're mashing down the trap. It's man, our brothers did it, and we had to bring it back. There's a story in our ends, but hold on for that. The day the bullet skimmed off his head, he sent me fucking ratched. I could have lost him from then, there's no going back. I was sitting in one leg flat, trying to make some cash. Going on with flea bites on my fucking back. My Fanta went flat and I ain't touching dirty taps. I got 2 packs there. After that, I go shopping back. Them daddy trappers, they don't know about these Aggie deals. They beat one Jimmy home, think they trapping real. Me and you are not the same, your IPs aren't even. My puppy dog, it's more than you, and that's no teasing. All my chopping baggers to them house stashes. Raise your fucking glasses, go with the fucking baddest. We got a thing pattern, it sends them on a madden. Mark Binstead ran me up and said he saw a dragon. Dave Hillsborough said he's fucking with his breathing pattern. And it made Simon Penrith rub some fishing tackle. Putting forts and torn his head, he's trying to fight the battle. Off a burnt tin foil and a pipe that crackle. My flakes are royal, looks like fish scales are falling off it. And the way I wash it gets us biggest profit. They all listen in their ends like I'm the last prophet. Started with authority and that ain't half of it. But we can't talk about them movements, that's a dark subject. Don't try and run your mouth cause you'll get touched offset. I mean, I'll do this for the clout, coming on no offset. Me just trying to push it out, this bitch cause enough stress. I could have made it at the ends, but I'm still on the block. I could have left that pot alone, but I'm still cooking up. And the love of my life, I could have wife, but I fucked. And the only thing I know is how to get my money up. If your money's up, my money's up, and we can roll deep. If your money's low, then go home and ditch your whole team. Think about these deals on this road and make more pee. And make sure it's never too much talk, because that talk cheap.